Good evening. Thanks for choosing KTSM 9 News Weekend. I'm Stephanie Safer. Get ready for some gridlock tomorrow because some major traffic closures are happening across El Paso highways. KTSM 9 News reporter Stephanie Shields joins us with this traffic alert.
We're used to 27-hour closures, usually affecting us on just one side of town, but tomorrow there'll be multiple of those happening on the same time on I-10.
To get to the east side, to get to northeast, wherever I'm going is going to be hard, yeah.
So start preparing for Sunday at 3 a.m. There will be a complete freeway closure on I-10 West from Schuster exit to Sunland Park. Traffic will detour through Mesa.
My church is St. Clement's downtown, and the closures build up the traffic on Mesa to where it's really bad to try and get around.
Other 27-hour closures along I-10. I-10 East will be completely closed between Red Road and Executive Center Boulevard. And I-10 Westbound at the US 54 will be completely closed to traffic until 6 a.m. Monday. There'll be detours in place near Pershing Drive to head west. Sunday night at 9 p.m., I-10 East will also be shut down at the US 54.
I think it could have been staged better. I think it could have been planned better.
TxDOT says these multiple closures are necessary.
We just have a lot of significant projects that are either wrapping up or ramping up the work at this time.
The closures, part of three TxDOT projects, I-10 Connect, GO-10, and the Mesa Park Interchange Project.
So for traffic traveling on I-10 through Central El Paso through the Spaghetti Bowl, they'll be using Trans Mountain.
These closures are expected to end by 6 in the morning on Monday. For a full list of closures and detours, you can find that on our website, ktsm.com, in the traffic section. In studio, Stephanie Shields, KTSM 9 News.